Don't do this,
what?
Man. Ladies,
tell him. I'm sorry.
No diss to the champs or anything like that, but a proper introduction is only just due.
Well, right now things breaking down here in the early stage of this matchup, so I will ask the champs, what is the mission statement for you guys now that you are looking at the field of those that are gunning for you two?
Simple, Vic. Hard work. People talk bad about us. They've
don't lose. Oh, wow. Yeah.
Oh. Action is bad.
Hey, get back to your matchup over here. All right, then. Worry about you. You got a match to win.
Yeah.
Well, both teams spilling out right here in front of us. I guess then I'd say, which team do you guys believe is a tougher challenge?
I mean, I don't want to say, but maybe Toxic, because they always find a way
Jane
to
Jane hooking the leg, and Nile able to power out.
Wait, maybe Toxic.
But you know what?
Always find a way to speak. Former two-time NXT champions.
I apologize.
I mean, come on. Longest reigning champions in NXT history. Come on. They might be. Come on, ladies.
But you know what? We know all of Toxic's tricks. Exactly. Ivy and Tatum, we haven't seen them as much. So we could have a little something.
One thing I have to say about the champ.
Another cover this time by Dolan, hooking the leg and a kick out.
You guys always find a way to win. That's what I like about you. I love the tenacity.
Now you're talking.
But I'm just speaking facts.
now you're trying to get on their good side?
No, I'm just speaking
facts. I'm here for that. More of that. I like
to be invited to the party, that's all.
I want to be invited to the party.
Well, both these teams have been brawling all over NXT. And look, when you take a look at a team like Alan Paxley, much like Chance and Carter, want to show that hard work pays off with Dolan now. Big. Into the cover. Another near fall in this match.
It's called jockeying for position. Uh-huh. Everybody want a little champagne Tag. Wishes. Everybody want a little caviar dream. And the champs, they're sitting right next to me.
Why are you coming around to them now? You just yelled at them 5 minutes ago. Now you're the best friend.
I'm giving them their props, Vic. That's all.
He's changed his tune now.
Champagne, which is caviar. Give me my invitation.
Well, one more time. Action spilling right out here in front of us. And now Nile has turned things around here in this matchup, in this moment. But there's Jaden. Whoa!
What's going on here every week?
Look, you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Things breaking down around here, man.
Oh, referee now turning back around. Well, speaking of breaking down, wait a minute. The official had no choice. But the chaos continuing.
What do you expect, Vic? What do you expect?
Whoa!
Wow.